Okay, now because God is wonderful. Okay, now all our politicians are sick. Only the few ones who don't come outside that they are all sick. I guess they don't arrest. I mean, they don't rush one and this or that. Our follow guy go hospital now. They don't test our chief of defense staff positive. And I know say Baba don't get this thing. If nobody don't want to talk, I mean I go talk. I know say Baba don't get this thing. They don't want to talk outside. Because now this guy they control Baba and Aso Rock. And anytime he go anywhere, come back, now he and Baba they see first. So Mona tell us, now Mona know they hide them, Baba don't get them. She be on the fishing and I get power pass, nobody go fit talk show now, nobody will fit do anything. Mona repair on this country, give all of us, make all of us then enjoy that. And I say no now. Okay now, see. It don't happen now, it don't read. And I not go fit go, but though you get they don't block everywhere. Abroad no day for now. And I not fit even private jets not go fit carry on now. Who call the Vienna? Who they suffer now? All the money when I don't thief put for bank. Now Mona remember when our wife not know na passcode though. When our wife not know this information, or some of now I know so now when I know agree tell on our wife. All these, I am the strongest national chairman one that they do, and I'm the strongest president. President does not address people anyhow, only when there is need for it, and all this one. Koro don't come now, Koro won't humble all of now. Now go just day humble, now just day like, now just be like bread where they soak inside water, now just day they quaff. They will just, any small thing they will just touch, now they'll go. Mona repair the country now, education on the scatter. On our time, Nigeria was good. On our time, education was good. On our time, there was security, there was safety in the country. But now, we don't reach our time now. Now, no one do for us now. Corona don't come now. Corona won't do for now. Now, wait till now, no one do for other people. And the thing will not say this Corona don't come down. And if you say now, ordinary people like us, now Corona okay now. It not be like that too. This time around, now, you not say now, see, common man never get that now. And I don't see him for anywhere for news, say one common man don't get that. Not be only big man. Big man with big trouble. And I refuse to repair our country. Every small thing I don't enter plane. Germany, America, everywhere I begin to go. So now is the time for you people to pay your ransom. All this money one they put for bank, one I just tell me where on a password day now so that I feel just go to the they do a nest of skin for all of us so that I feel still bring the money can give on our family. If not, when I just die, I waiting go they pay me pass, so you both just chop our money throw away. Because when I go die now, nobody go get document to go claim all this money. Now waiting they pay me pass now. If I don't want to make I just pray, make when I see they are alive so that. But if I pray for now, greed not go let on I do. Okay, now people need common sanitizer where they go and soap where they go take wash their hand. And all those people will not get house, man, I still take care of them. And no politician for Nigeria don't come and say, I beg, I they donate $5,000 or 5,000 naira for people, may they just stay sharp. You see, as now wicked rich, now they would be wicked, even when I won't die, and I see the wicked. And I want to say, maybe God give on a mercy. How the mercy go take come now? Let me say, for me, I like to the they very merciful towards people, but now what I will ask our Nigerian people. These politicians now, do they actually deserve our mercy? Wanna check what it that they do to us, how many years they come now. Nigeria is more as big as Nigeria is, as rich as Nigeria is. Nigeria is our state standard of living is one of the poorest in the whole of Africa. More no compare to the Western world though. More no compare. More just talk about Africa on our own. So I feel like at this point in time, make all the politicians just assemble themselves. May they just do donation now. May they just carry all the money they don't think. May they just give our people. May they just see. We have about 180 or 200 million people in Nigeria. If now begin to give them $1,000, okay, $1,000 every 2 months. May I just give each person in their bank account. May I authorize all the banks in Nigeria for all the people who don't get bank account. Now no problem with that, but. No need for registration, just a credit everybody $500, $500, $200. Let's just say $200 so that you go reach everybody. Mona just contribute that money. Mona just a credit people. God go here now because now is the only way on our fit escape for this while with the ground. So because all the money one adult thief since when I go die, leave them. Number one. And another people wanna thief the money, go give. Now they go come and enjoy the money. Then at the end of the day, now our country, now called the sufferer. But we're not gonna cry if we not die. National, I mean, I'm looking forward to national money, because at the CCA, a lot of people go waka. A lot of people go waka. I mean, God forgive me for this thing while they talk. So God have mercy on me. I don't wish anybody make it die. But these people, they don't do a rich way. We say we don't pray for them to their life again. You say if you don't hear our prayer, we don't pray well, well. I beg you, all gonna be gone. Me go. Forgive me for this thing while they talk. But to tell you the truth, they pay me reach my bone. And I'm my truth at the talk. All these people, they don't too suffer us. They don't too suffer us. They're not here. We don't get hospital. We don't get school. We don't get church. We don't even get future for that in our country anymore. Because of all these people. How can only one human being? Only one human being. Only one person who's supposed to be. Only one person who's supposed to lead by example get over 3 point something billion inside foreign account. In dollars, not even naira, in dollars. Calculate that for Nigerian money. You know how much be that? My ear not feel counter, my brain not feel calculate. I don't try to calculate that since 3 weeks now. I don't feel calculate the amount in naira. Imagine that kind of a thing. I just want to thank Corona very well. I want to thank Corona because every bad thing has good side. Corona has a good side. Make it humble all our politicians. Make it humble all our politicians, because what is happening right now, it not be joke. Not be joke. Now God, they work for us. I still want to thank our prophet, Prophet TB Joshua, because he said it, that this rain that is falling is going to wipe a lot of evil away from the country. And the evil they are already wiping out of themselves. So there is no cure for Corona. All of now we be politicians with the thief money, we now go die. All of now we they carry fake news about the country, now they write rubbish, negative news. We now repent now, now get 24 hours to repent. Who no repent? Sorry, now be your name. We not go cry, put for your own grave. We will just throw you, put for your own. The way I was happy, people they bury people, now so we go bury. I bet hold that dog, go, may not come here, we look like devil, so. Go back, not come near me. So as I talk now, fake bloggers, man, I repent. Because now just they use fake news to put our country name for world map, you know. Who no repent to the share fake rumor? When I go just sit down, wake up, short belly full, and I just carry fake news throw for people here. They confuse the old man. In fact, on our destiny will be confused also in the name of Jesus. Amen. Alright, my name is Harry. Talk and leave, no time to tell time. Now my own I talk, I not sabi pretend, I not sabi anything when I want judge, when I judge me, but now my own I talk, I not sabi pretend, I talk as it be for my man, I talk as they do me. I be Nigeria, the matter they pay me, my country good now, I go come up for where I did, I'll come back to my country there also, because everything day, but security no day, job day, not say job no day, but they left the things, there's no packaging in our country. The thing they pay me reach my bone, you know, understand? I they see things where I'm not supposed to see. I they experience things where I'm not supposed to see for abroad. Based on how these people, they don't make life be for all of us. Nobody depend on them. May I get hand, I get leg, I get brain, I feel also. Anywhere, even if I come back to Nigeria with only one naira, I will make millions out of Nigeria, because there are a lot of opportunity in Nigeria. But all these politicians, they don't want to give us chance. So Corona won't make them. Corona won't force all of them to come off of the road. So that ordinary men like us could get chance, moko also from our own country. Now my own I talk, I don't know about you. You feel they pretend though. Maybe your father now, or your uncle, your father, your whatsoever, that they give you money, that they take care of you, everything good for you. Thank God for your life, though. Me, I never make money. I won't make money. I want to enjoy my life. I won't help people. I won't do things. Now wait till God born me for this life for. Nigeria not be mistake. Nigeria is a good country, and I believe in the spirit of Nigeria, and I believe in the future of Nigeria, and I believe in the life of Nigeria. Now make me they do what they do. I know they do social media because I want them popular. I know they do social media because I want make people know my name. I want people see my face. I don't want make people know so I get white baby. I know they do social media for all this kind of thing. When my life they different. I know they copy people. They talk as if they do me. If they feel me so. They talk as if they do me. I don't call this life say I call they copy people. I don't call this life, so I won't look people face, or I won't look somebody face and I wait till they do, I won't copy. I don't they copy anybody, and my things when they do. And I wait till they pay me for my life. Now I create social media to talk about. If you don't like, I come off my feed page. If you like and support me, I know they please people. If they feel me so, I they struggle to survive. I they try to do my things by myself. I don't they look anybody face. I don't do social media platform because I want to be famous. So now, what did they pay me inside my life? What did they pay me inside my life? What did I see? What did they happen around me? Now they talk about every day. I don't do social media because I want to please people. Enough of all these things. Enough. Things are going really, really, really bad for us in Nigeria. If they pay me, or not make me talk. If they pay me, not make me talk. I'm not just come here. I come off my house now. Just cause to die begin it. Every day, every day. Ah, come on. Wanna check what did happen now? Wanna check am? Wanna check what did happen now? If I talk anyhow, reality day fair. Why we say we Nigerians would they pretend? Why? Why would they pretend? Things they bad. We know if we talk am. People where they politicians they just they override everybody. Military people were supposed to even they help us, they flog them, like they protect them. We understand, say on our swear to power. No problem. But why not call they kill us now? If they pay me, oh, now make me they talk. I'm not the one say make not know me. And if everything they good, nobody go see me they talk. I will just mind my business, they go my work, they come back, they stay inside my house, they enjoy with my family, they stay on my own. Wahala too much for our country. We got to settle it. Even small Ghana here. You remember, I remember in 1998, 1997, the number of shoemakers we had in Nigeria, they were Ghanaians. They were all Ghanaians. But I went to Ghana, let me say Ghana big. Ghana just be like Akwa Ibom State or Ebonyi State. Ebonyi State rather. Now only Accra, now they make noise for Ghana now. But then they try, then they do things, they try to do things, then they make the place enjoyable for people. Nigeria need to change. Buhari, you are either for us or may you come out. And if in case you say you know come on, God will humble you, go come out for that place. All na evil, one of the plan, eh? And I go know who be God and who be human being for this life now. Talk and live, no time to tell time.